we had never met before. That was my first, like, totally cold, like, songwriting session.
Was it?
Yeah. Like, I usually know somebody a little bit before I just say, like, what up, man? Let's go.
Here we go.
I feel so good.
No, I didn't mean it like a good...
If you're going to start a song from scratch, sometimes the best person is someone who you're starting from scratch with.
And the fact that you don't know the person actually, for me, kind of frees it up.
I feel like everybody you would collaborate with would be slightly different in the way it goes down.
It's not all my influence. It's not all your influence. It's actually both of us throwing ideas against each other.
I think that variable can bring something out of you that you wouldn't stumble on by yourself.
Totally.
You kind of know in the first 5 minutes when you meet somebody, though.
Like, if it's going anywhere.
If it's
going
to go anywhere.
Like, which is so kind of like a blind date. Like,
yeah,
I'd say there's a lot like a blind date.
Totally.
Well, that's been a through line for this whole project, was that they're all people that I didn't meet till they walked through the door with the intent of writing something.
Yeah, which is really cool about it, is because I feel like pretty much everybody you would collaborate with would be slightly different in the way it goes down.
Yeah. It always comes down to there being a certain combination of timing and luck and a few other things. Yeah. Like, you can have a lot of things in common with somebody, but even musically, and still it not really add up to anything productive.
Since I hadn't done it, I think my apprehension was probably more in, like, how does this even work?
Right, what role do I play in this? Potentially why I would have avoided it in the past was just like, well, what if it's awkward and we don't write anything and this other person thinks I'm no good at this or whatever? It's like, but that's a terrible reason not to do it.
You know it's going to be at least one of a kind.
At least unexpected.
For better or for worse.
Sure,
you know, it's like it's going to be something that you would never do on your own. But it's like, I always think, like, why not? Like, why wouldn't you just, like, open a door?
Because the reward is so high when even the most modest song that you create, you conjured it up out of nothing in the course of the day, and now it exists forever.
Yeah.
Isn't that a good enough reason to try?
Yeah.
First one that I did is on this record.
Really?
So both of our verses on this record.
Thanks.
Leaving me out in the cold feels warmer than you might think. I keep trying to pretend like you, I don't feel anything. But since you're calling the shots, if I miss anything, hold me down, don't hold me down, just shut me out for good. Hold me down, don't hold me down, keep me where you could.
I think as soon as you're collaborating with someone, you're not just, you know, going about it in your same old routine.
There's not, it's like, it's not as much of a priority for it to define you artistically or reinforce an identity. So you can kind of yield to what is this song kind of wanting to be, and how can I help get it there with this person? Because it was just kind of, we just jumped on something that was working and we're like, let's ride that horse.
Totally. Yeah. It's pretty rare that it would line up that way.
Yeah.
But it was really cool in that it allowed it to be, for like a cold songwriting session, that it turned into something really organic.
If we knew we had that and could spend a year doing that, or however infinite, it would have just, I don't know, the whole thing would have been treated differently as opposed to saying, hey, we're recording this shit Friday, so come up with something cool.
Yeah, so just do it. I kind of like working that way too.
Yeah.
It was just like, okay, I gotta get this done.
Yeah.
Because I think eventually, like, you will kind of sit on it and kind of wait for this something just to grab you out of nowhere.
Mm-hmm.
But then you wind up doing what you probably could have done in a much shorter amount of time.
You've heard that saying of the work expands to fill the time available for
you. Yeah.
And
totally.
It is so true.
Yeah,
hold me down, don't hold me down, don't shut me out for good. Hold me down, don't hold me down, baby, I'm just the one who's running slow.
One take.
Excellent.